Well, thank you all again very much for coming out. Good luck in the game. I think there's a game this weekend. Otherwise, there would be no ESPN vehicle parked out there on the outskirts of town waiting for it, I don't think. Unless they just hole up here because the team's so great. They just move in. They probably have to. Yes, they do. I think, you know, there was I'm not a big football fan, but there was a game a few years ago. A Texan friend of mine who was from West Texas was very excited about a Texas Tech team, and they beat the Horns. They beat the University of Texas, and you know, they're just a bunch of little guys. And so we watched the game together, where I think they played your guys, and they look so small. They look very weak against the team, and I don't think you hurt anybody too bad. It was kind of a very dramatic moment in my sports memory. Well, thank you again. I'm going to leave you with this one and have a wonderful autumn, winter. We'll see you next year. I hope we get back here. Thanks so much.
There's gonna be some rainy Sunday.